Let's take a look at the lineups for tonight. First, the Raptors vs.